At a colorful ceremony held today at the Ministry of Defense and Veteran Affairs headquarters in Embuya, 93 senior army officers were relieved of their duties. These included 17 colonels, 13 lieutenant colonels, and 63 majors. Brigadier General James Kinalwa, who read the list of the retirees, explained to them the responsibilities lying ahead of them.
It's an important milestone you, the retiring officers, can use to throw yourselves into favorite hobbies, set off new adventures, enjoy more free time with your family, and many more.
Among the retirees is Colonel Godfrey Okello, who has served in the Army for 42 years, and Colonel Christopher Bamanya, who has served for 40 years, among others. These thanked the Army leadership and the government at large for enabling them serve in the forces for this long.
Having been served for, like myself, for 42 years in the force, so I'm saying I'm a asante sana.
First and foremost, we extend our deepest appreciation to our visionary leader, the CIC, or the Chief of High Command, and the leadership of UPDF for entrusting us with the privilege of serving our great nation, the power of Africa. The invaluable experiences, challenges, and opportunities have shaped us into the persons that we are today. We are truly grateful for the unwavering support, guidance, and mentorship provided by our superiors.
In his message, the commander of the Defense Forces, General Wilson Mbadi, thanked the retirees for diligently serving Ugandans and being disciplined through their service.
That we can give back to you, other than saying, thank you very much. Thank you very much. It is a joy and a dream of every officer and militant to retire honorably. Today, what we are witnessing is a great thing, and some of us really envy the state you are in now. Retiring honorably. Others retire through the prison. Others retire through the coffin. But here we are. People today witnessing, the whole press is here witnessing you.
He urged them to use this retirement and bond with their families, but also make good use of their pension to avoid suffering.
You go back home, go and serve yourselves. You have served the country enough. It is time for you to prepare to serve yourself. If you still have the energy, don't waste that energy for any other thing. Waste that energy to prepare yourself for the final destiny. And that final destiny is the grave.
Rachel Nachuala, reporting for the news.